This is a Troop F safety check from our community partners, Parker Alexander Law.
We're here today to talk about your child's safety. Once they transition from a far-facing seat to a booster seat, they may not sit in the front seat until they're 13. Our goal is to make sure your child is safe and in the proper seat as long as they can be.
That's another excellent tip, Michael. Remember, at Parker Alexander, your child's safety is our top priority.
This has been a Troop F safety check from our community partners, Parker Alexander Law.